he deserves, and House Democrats are wasting your time.
Well, it's such a sad day for the United States of America that we have to go through this. It's a shame that this sham impeachment inquiry is even happening. Anyone who has read this transcript of the phone call can see plainly that there was no quid pro quo.